kids. Sorry. We're a team sprint. And we're reporting for you about ponds and frogs at the Welsh Hub.
In this pond, there are two types of frogs, the female and the male. In the winter, the female comes out and goes into the forest to hibernate.
Simple, but true. And the males are left in this freezing pool and they get trapped under the ice when it freezes. And remember, kids, you can always count on nature. And it's going to be possible with us and our trusty cameraman, Henry.
Hey, boys.
Okay, I'm going to
and our trusty director. Okay.